Dear student, welcome to NIVS Home School. Hope you are doing well at your home. This is Aisha Siddika Sara, Assistant Teacher of Arts and Craft at National Idea Universal School Morning Shift. Today I am going to take a class for class nursery. And today's topic, this one is your first topic of annual term. And the topic is a tree without color. That means you will learn a new things. Okay, look at the screen how I will draw the tree. You must follow my drawing, then this one is very easy to you. Look at this. First draw two line like this, that means like 11. Okay, then look at this, I have give some space. Okay, that means you want to draw like this. This one is wrong. And then you will give here a V like this. Okay, and give some zig and look at this. This one is root. Just draw these lines, and from here you will draw line and join here, and then draw some zigzag line, that means the curved line. Look, I have joined the curved line more and more, and then it will be the tree. Join curved line again, then look, and then here also. If you want, you can give here some flower. This looks like that is the, if you want this like this, give some flower. Okay, here you can use this type of line and join, and if you want. Okay, not mandatory. And then here also just join this and this. And if you want, you can give here some grass like this curved line. First you will draw this curved line like this, go and back, go and back, go and back, and give this type of line again, go and back. Look at my hand, how I will go and back. You also do this. Okay, so hope all of you, look, this one is not so much tough. Just use this type line, again this type of curved line. Look, there is no joining point. Then you will turn this line like this and join. After joining, give the vein. This one is vein and sub vein. Okay, again I will show you. Just give this type of line, again here this type of line. That means two moon. First this type of curve line, one moon, and then another reverse, and make the leaf. Hope all of you understood my today's class. Practice at your home more and more time, and submit your ASW at your school. And this one is your first ASW number 1. You will write down the lecture number 1, ASW number 1, topic name, and then draw and submit every Saturday to your school. Practice at your home, obey to your parents. No more today. Thank you.